So when shutting down, you pull this bad boy out. This is all done by the computer. I'm pretty sure the pulling it is just about over with. Ah,